Morning friends, in the last period we have studied about a semiconductor devices in the PV cell, that is solar cell, and its merits and advantage and limitation we have to discuss in the previous lecture. In the today's lecture we have to discuss about solar cell fundamentals. In the solar cell fundamental, first of all we have to study about semiconductor, and secondly we have to study about the PN junction. These two fundamentals we are going to discuss here. In the semiconductor, we have to consider two types of crystal structures, that is P-type semiconductor and N-type semiconductor. Here P-type semiconductor and N-type semiconductor, we have to two diagrams we have to consider here. Here P is a positive, N is a negative. P-type of semiconductor means we have a trivalent impurities. P-type of semiconductor, we have to use the trivalent impurities in the silicon structure crystal. That is, trivalent impurities like indium, boron and aluminum we have to use here for the P-type of semiconductor. And in the N-type of semiconductor, we have to use pentavalent impurity. Here we have trivalent. Impurity like indium, boron and aluminium. Here we have to use the pentavalent. Pentavalent. Trivalent means third group. Third group madhe kon ahe? Indium, boron and aluminium. Fifth group madhe, that is arsenic, antimony and phosphorus. That is, pentavalent impurities are used in N-type of semiconductor and trivalent impurities are used in P-type of semiconductor. That is, we have to use a silicon structure, and this can be, we have to consider a silicon having a atomic number in there about say 14, and here third group elements we have to use bonding with the neighboring silicon atom. So that is, electron pair is generated here. One of the space is say empty, that is called as hole lack of electrons. Here pentavalent impurities consist of a four atoms of antimony, Sb or phosphorus. They are bonding with the silicon crystal structure, and one of the electrons should be here. Trivalent madhe teenach electron ahet, pentavalent madhe paanch electrons ahet, ek, don, teen, char and half paanch. So one of the electrons should be here more, that is excess loosely bound electron. That is in the N-type of semiconductor. Means N-type of semiconductor having more electrons, so it will donate the electrons. So it is called as donor impurity. And P-type of semiconductor, it requires one electron for fulfilling the crystal structure. At that time we have to, it is called as acceptor. P-type is called as acceptor, N-type is called as donor. In N-type of semiconductor is a thin, transparent, it releases the electron having negative charge. P-type of semiconductor is a thick, it creates the holes, and holes are here positive. Now PV cell is a light sensitive two terminal semiconductor NP junction, and it is made up of a semiconductor material such as P type of semiconductor and N type of semiconductor. Last period we have to study about the PV cell. PV cell consists of two junctions, that is P and N, or what you have to say that N and P. N is a negative, P is a positive. Here is a thin and transparent, P is a thick junction we have to consider here. P type of material is obtained by doping. P type of material is obtained by doping silicon, that is trivalent impurities in indium and aluminium in this structure, and N type we have to doping pentavalent impurities in the silicon structure like antimony and arsenic and phosphorus we have to use for this type of a figure 1 and figure 2, that is P type and N type of semiconductors. Then P type layer is what we have to say, that thick N type layer is thin, P type is a acceptor, N type is a donor, and the energy of the photons in the light waves are imparted molecules and atoms in p-n junction, and resulting lubrication of electron hole pairs. Electrons are released from n material and holes are released created from p. Here electrons are released from the n type of semiconductor and holes are created from the p type of semiconductor. Electrons are the negative charge and holes are the positive charge. External electrical circuit is completed by connecting electrodes in the load, and electrons flows in the closed external circuit N type N terminal to the P type of terminal from negative to positive. Direction of current as flow from positive to negative. Current ha nehmi positive terminal kadun negative kade jato, and electrons are always travel from negative terminal to positive terminal. With the NP junction, electron hole pairs are continuously generated, and during the incidence of sunlight, when the sunlight is incident, what will happen, that is energy from the solar rays captured by solar cell and converted directly into the electrical energy in the DC form, and then thermal energy states is absent. Energy conservation is directly from solar energy to the electrical energy. So such type of fundamentals are called as what? Solar cell fundamentals. In the solar cell, basically made up of from semiconductor, which type? P type and N type. P type kasa ahe? Thick ahe. N type kasa ahe? Thin ahe. P madhe positive holes astat, N madhe negative electrons astat. P ha होल्स क्रिएट करतो, पॉजिटिव चार्ज क्रिएट करतो, इलेक्ट्रॉन वीज गेन करून केले जातात. इलेक्ट्रॉन एन मध्ये पेंटाव्हॅलेंट इम्प्युरिटीज असतात, त्यामध्ये एक एक्स्ट्रा इलेक्ट्रॉन असतो. दॅट्स व्हाय वी हॅव टू सॉल्व दॅट. इट इज कॉल्ड अ डोनर अँड दिस इज कॉल्ड अस ए एक्सेप्टर. अँड एन पी जंक्शन इज अ सोलार सेल. इट इज अ पी व्ही सेल. वेन इट इज कनेक्टेड इन द सर्किट, at that time some light is directly falls on the solar cell fundamental. What will happen, that electron hole pairs are generated and it gives the DC power supply, means we have sunlight is directly converted into the electrical energy. And the next one is a p-n junction. First fundamental is semiconductor and second one is p-n junction. In the p-n junction, what we have to consider here, that is any types of silicon, that is p-type and n-type, are treated as layers of the cadmium sulfate, gallium arsenide, zinc sulfide, gallium antibody, cadmium pterodine, indium phosphate, cadmium selenide. Such type of impurity, such type of junctions are we have to use here. In the homojunction silicon cell, best material is in a silicon are called as p-type material, doped with the acceptor impurities, and thin layer of n-type material doped with the donor impurities, and barrier carries in the n-type and p-type layer, and resistance moved electrons from N type to P type, and such junctions are considered as P-N junction. Means we have in the solar cell P and N junction is very important. P is a positive terminal of the electrode and N is the negative terminal of the electrode. Here P type of the junction is a thin, N type is a thick. Sorry, N type is a thin and P type is a thick. And so P is acts as a acceptor input D, N is acts as a donor input D, because excess of the electrons are released from N type of semiconductor to the P type of semiconductor. And such a junction field is called as a PN junction. When P and N are connected together, at that time solar light energy is directly incident on the N type of junction, and then it releases the electron hole pairs. So some light is directly converted into the electrical energy and it creates the potential near about 0.5 volt, current near about 0.75 ampere and power is 0.33 watt. This is the two things are the solar cell fundamentals. Then next one is the third we are going to discuss on the next period. Thank you. This is also called as principle of photovoltaic cell. Semiconductor was principle of photovoltaic cell. Sila Sasuda Mantra Thay Krishata Sudha.